from us to you.
That's cool. Have a good day, bro.
You too now. Right now it's about 5 o'clock in the morning, and we have two groups. We have the group that I rode with yesterday, and then we have the group that started out from Miami last night at midnight, and they're gonna do this in one day. So they're actually gonna start off midnight in Miami, and they're gonna meet us here at Isla Mirada, about the halfway point, in a few minutes. So anyways.
Hey, get out of jail?
You know, I tried, yeah, I did. I did.
Yeah, like when you gave him the freaking card.
Oh yeah.
I got a YouTube channel. Check him out. You know?
I'm like, oh, this guy, he's in for something.
So here, I have a YouTube channel.
If he checks you out on YouTube, he's gonna say this dude's freaking
wild. You're behaving today.
In the pack.
We want to see some sketch.
Oh hell yeah, it's prep for action. Yeah, I got this finger coming. This ride from Miami to Key West, it's magical. I've been to over 70 countries, over 200 cities, and what I can tell you is that this ride, whether it's the moon coming up and you're not knowing where you're gonna camp, or it's an adventure on the Old State Highway, or it's a swim, or the wildlife, whatever it is just amazing. I've done this ride many times. I've been doing it since the 80s. And every time that I go, I discover something new. Very cool place to ride. Not my typical, you know, group to ride with. I held a lot of restraint on this ride, I guess. I did some sketching and, you know, some other stuff kind of apart from the group. But if you want like a really well organized ride with stops and refreshments and a great cause, I mean, 305 Cycle nails it.
Getting tickets, all right, because yeah. You can't be blocking traffic. Look at the traffic right now.
Oh, hold on, I have something for you. It's from us, hold on. Where the heck is it? So, from us to you. That's cool.
Have a good day, bro.
You too now. Fuck, I'm sorry for the hard landing. I just panicked. Oh, look at my thumb. Oh, yeah. I just took off and landed a drone on Seven Mile Bridge.
Oh, wow.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
Two. Actually, we got some goddamn rain right now. It might feel good.
Hey,
we're close to the end.
Look at what they're missing right now, bro. How can they be right there, standing there?
I know, man. You guys, I know. It's like, we got... Hey, can you come to us? we're gonna destroy the freaking pussy. Eeny, meeny, mighty, mo. Oh my God. Ooh.
It's the ultimate expression of freedom, cycling is.
You go out, you go and do whatever you want.
That's right, truly. How you doing?
Take a shower on the street. So free and free.
We are 11 miles from the goddamn finish. And yeah, this rain is lasting. I can't believe how long. The freaking southernmost point of the United States, and actually, hold on, for those of you that are not familiar, there we go. So anyway, Cuba is basically 90 miles that away. So anyway, I seriously do want to go to Cuba one day. I'm sorry that I haven't been, but I'm really glad that I joined 305 Cycle on this ride. So yeah. I won't be invited back. I don't know. If you'll notice, my maximum speed today was 61 miles per hour. And that is because of that sketch in the rain at the end. Sketching in the rain is so much fun, I gotta admit. Anyway, yeah, we are here, Key West, mile marker zero. They count down, and this is mile marker zero, southernmost point of the United States. So, been a good ride. Really good ride, it was fun.
We did it last year with 20 people, and then this year we wanted to make it bigger, so we brought a total of 85 riders, and we wanted to give more purpose than just another ride, so we turned it into a fundraiser, which at right now is at $40,000. Next year we'll do the same weekend again, and try to be bigger and better and improve on whatever we can improve.